fucking Egan. I'm back.
No label, the label.
Oh, what's down, Mob? It's the biggest Mob, Key to Kid, and welcome back to my channel, No Label to Label. If you like power like I love power, make sure you smash that like button, subscribe, and turn your post notification bell so you won't miss any other videos I have on power. Power Book 4-4 Season 2, Episode 2, Great Consequence. Here are some scenes from the trailer that fit the description.
Right now, we just let them fight each other while we expand our territory. And then when nobody's looking, man. We seize this moment, it'll get us closer to becoming the Connect.
What the hell we gonna do now?
Ooh, ooh! Episode 2, Great Consequences. The description reads as following. Jay Norris' crew seeks revenge as Tommy learns of a rivalry between Miguel and the Serbs that he and Diamond leverages to CBI's advantage. Meanwhile, the feds pursue a task force with Tommy at the center of the investigation. Ooh, so it looks like in the clip where Tommy's telling Diamond, look, we just gonna let them go at it, and then we gonna sneak in when nobody looking. And so I guess that's how they're gonna leverage the beef between the Serbs and Miguel. But that plan look like it won't last long because someone will be getting killed in front of Tommy and Diamond right after they have that conversation. And I'm saying we just gonna let them go at it and we gonna sneak right on in when nobody's looking. So the real question is, who is the gunman and who got gunned down? Because it's a mystery. So leave your thoughts and theories in the comments below. And that clip where it looks like somebody's pulling up on Janora's part of CBI bombing it, I guess that's why they're gonna be seeking revenge. Looks like we're out of time. If you like today's video, please give me a big thumbs and subscribe. That concludes today's video on Power Book 4-4 Season 2 Episode 2 Great Consequence. That was the description and exclusive clips that I believe will be in that episode. If you like today's video, please give me a big thumbs up and subscribe. Turn on your post notification bell so you won't miss any other videos I have on Power. It's the Mob Biggest Mob Kitty Kid.
No label, the label.